What's going on, everybody? Earth here. In continuation with the NES games on Little Big Planet 2. I'm going to be doing a couple Castlevania videos next. I'm going to do 4 levels each. So right here, I guess we have what's supposed to be somewhat representation of the original. Let's check it out. Mario 1s were really like hit or miss. Expect probably the same thing here. Castlevania is awesome though, man. It's pretty true to the classic. Not bad. Whoops. Oh, you can still move. What? I don't remember that from the original, but I could be wrong. Your adventure begins, Simon. Do 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 do. In the original, you couldn't run while you were attacking. This keeps all the bats at bay, pretty much. Whoa. You have done well, Simon, but your greatest challenge is yet to come. Demons, monsters. Attack. Controls were good, the music was awesome. Could have been a little more to that boss. But, it's pretty impressive. Alright, so that's the first one. We got 3 more to go. This looks like a newer one. Whatever, let's try it. Hope they have some Symphony of the Night as my favorite Castlevania game. Alright. All right, come on with these plugs. Let's just play the game. Wow, that's pretty cool. Stage zero. There's the Grim Reaper up top. That's awesome. I test your strange. Ha ha, use R1. What the hell? Did I do it? Whoa. I thought I hit him. And he turned green. I don't understand this. That's one thing that really sucks. When it's unclear what you're supposed to do, like, people making levels need to be specific. Clearly I'm jumping, trying to grapple up top. Oh, I guess we have to keep grappling to him. Man, what's it gonna take? Yeah, I hit him a bunch of times that time. Jeez. meet again, haha. And I fall to my death. And Edward Snorton's offline. Very good, you are a real hero, haha. This would not be so easy. New object. That's a pretty cool poster there. I like it. That's an awesome room too. Yeah, I mean it was a little confusing, but that's pretty awesome. Yeah, I was ranked 121 there. I don't know how that happened. I died like 1,000 times. Alright, so we got two more here. And I guess let's try Rondo of Blood. Never played the original Rondo of Blood, heard of it, couldn't even tell you what system it's on. The ones I really played are like one, Super Castlevania, Lament of Innocence, and Symphony of the Night. Shadow among them. Their senses clouded in darkness, evil ate away at their souls. In the late hour they came together, driven by madness they made a pact with the devil, to call the powers of darkness, with their sinful blood, to save them from their mortal existence, expecting the dawn of a new world.
After 100 years, evil was once again made flesh, an immortal creature of the night. It can assume the shape of a wolf, bat, or frog, feasting on the blood of humans. Dracula, Lord of Darkness, master of the Devil's Castle, walks among us.
This is crazy. Rondo of Blood. Little Big Planet 1, you couldn't make like cinemas or anything like that. You wouldn't see anything like this. Wow. Makes the jump square to use Vampire Killer Whip. Okay. D-pad for selecting sub-weapons. One to back dash.
Blood of Belmont, you will go no further.
This looks familiar.
I'll enjoy dismembering you, Belmont. Die! Next time won't be so easy.
Oh. Alright. Kinda cool. With that long of an intro though, there should have been more gameplay to it. But you get what you get. So yeah, these are turning out pretty cool, man. Oh. I guess there is more to it. You have like zero reaction time. Enemies come to you so quick. Jeez, I'm doing terrible. Come on, man. What? Oh. Kind of low on health. Look at the Luigi painting up there. What's that doing there? No. This is Castlevania, man. Oh, shit. No. This seems like a pretty safe strategy. Just stand here and tap square. Sweet. I got one more hit left, and there it is. Not how many lives you get.
No. No.
Whoa. Oh no. Don't tell me I'm stuck. I hate getting stuck. Oh, okay. This dude's from Symphony of the Night. Well, he's in. That's one of the games he's in. Jeez, man. I don't know how I wasn't getting hurt there. Oh, I remember these guys. And I remember them being a pain in the ass back then too. Sure, what this purple thing is for. Oh, I guess it's, yeah, that's the boss's health bar. That's kind of cool. Just built it into the level. Plus side, his life stays the same. Got him. Gotta get it. Wow, that one, that's a really awesome stage. That's one of the best stages I've ever played, from like a custom online standpoint. Oh wow. I don't know what's happening right now. I picked chapter 2, it said stage 1, I hit continue. Oh, awesome. Wow. Whoa. I don't know what I just did. Oh, jeez. Oops. Whoa. This is like straight out of the first Castlevania. Luckily all the enemies you beat stay dead. I'm not used to that in games. Especially these old school Castlevanias. Everybody comes back. Wait, I have no chance. Shit. Damn it. Oh no. Locked, it's not important to me. Okay. Looks like we got another boss. I remember ever fighting this boss in the originals. It's probably for 2 or 3. 4. Rondo of Blood. Seems like a safe area. Pretty awesome. Whoa. What was that? Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and end it here. That's really cool, though. So, see you in the next video.